Repel evil with that which is better. Injustice is not fought with injustice. Injustice is fought with justice and mercy. And that's what this organization is here for, and that's what we stand for, and that's what we should continue to support. We're not looking for people to be hurt. We're looking to protect people from being hurt. That's the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is sunnah to be angry when young black people are killed in the streets. It is sunnah to be angry when dictators crush the aspirations of their people in the Middle East. It is sunnah to be angry when you see injustice towards Muslims and non-Muslims. It's even sunnah to be angry when animals' rights are taken away.
We ask that the voices of racism and xenophobia that seek to divide us are drowned out by the chorus of voices that say, "You will not pit us against one another." We choose today to live by the hope that you've instilled within us, not the fears that others manufacture amongst us. And with that, we pray to you, the one God of Noah, Abraham, Moses, Jesus, Muhammad, and us all, for one Dallas, one America, and one world.
And I'm a huge CAIR supporter. I'm unashamed about it. I love this organization. It is the pride and dignity of our community.